Hi parents, it's been a very good week here at the American School of Bangkok. I've been touring classrooms, watching the online learning, and joining into the virtual classrooms as well from my desk here in the office. I've been very pleased and very excited about the learning. It's great to see the students in their school uniforms and being engaged with the teachers in the live sessions. Been a fabulous week. So from our perspective here at school, it has gone extremely well, but we're very curious of how it's working at home. And for that reason, we are going to send out a survey in the very near future on PLUS Portal. And if you could please find the time to fill in that survey, then we want to make sure that we are meeting everyone's needs and making sure that we are successful from your perspective. And we want to know if there's anything else we can do to aid in the teaching learning process in this virtual environment. Thank you very much for your time, and I look forward to reading your comments.
Thanks so much to all of the hard work for our families and students who have made virtual learning a success so far. Although we've just started, we've seen an immense response, almost 100%. In fact, in many classrooms, 100% of student work and attendance going on. We've got Google Meets and Zoom with our younger kids, where we're giving synchronous live teaching to our students each and every day. It's important to continue those connections and build those relationships between our teachers and our students and between our students. While we don't want virtual learning to last forever, it's really important that we make it as strong and successful as we can. The survey that we'll send out to families will give us your input and thoughts as well. We encourage you to give us your insights. What are you seeing at home? What's going really well? And how can we continue to make this partnership better for virtual learning?
Good morning, everyone, ASB students. This is Mr. Dan from the American School of Bangkok. I want to wish everybody first a Happy New Year. I'm going to give you a couple pointers about virtual learning. Please, at any times, if you have any questions, contact your teachers or myself, and we can help you with these questions. Second, stay focused, keep your mind clear, and stay active. Remember that this is for you. We are working very hard to make sure that everyone is getting a clear education and continue working hard.
Hello, Mr. Miltos here, the high school counselor. Just a reminder that if you need to talk about anything, academics, social emotional issues, please contact me either via my email or Hangouts. Stay safe.
Hello ASB students and families, I'm Mecca from the American School of Bangkok Student Services. I would like to remind you that our office is accessible at any time and you may contact me on my email that is shown on the screen.
Hi, I'm Ms. Claire, the librarian at the ASB Library. During virtual learning, we would like to give you an opportunity to continue to exchange books throughout this time. You can send in a Google form to request books either by title, author, or subject and topic, and Mr. Lee and I will gather them together and put them in the canteen. You can pick them up on Mondays or Thursdays from 10 o'clock in the morning till 12 noon. Also, you can drop off any books that you have out so that we can check them back in. Okay, so we hope you'll keep reading during virtual learning and find some great books. You can contact me at cconnor@asb.ac.th if you have any questions.
Hello ASB families and students. During this virtual learning period, the school will be communicating with you regularly through our PLUS Portal, Facebook, and other social media communication platforms. Be sure to update your email addresses with us and follow and subscribe to our social media communication channels. Thank you.